exercise 13B, page number 166. So we have to expand the following. So x plus 5 the whole square. So I think students, you remember the formula, a plus b the whole square. So a square plus 2ab plus b square. I think you are familiar with this formula. So we will use this formula to expand this question. So what is the question? X plus 5 the whole square. So this will be your a and this will be your b. Clear students? So this is x, so we'll assume this as a, and this is 5, and we'll assume this as b. So what is the first expression here? A square. So a square means here x square. So we'll put x square plus 2 ab. A is x, so we'll write x, and b is 5, so into 5. I'm just putting dot for denoting it as multiplication. So last plus b square. So what is b here? 5. So 5 square. So what we'll get? X square plus 2 5s are 10. So 10x plus 5 square will be 5 5s are 25. This is your answer.